So I am totally in shock and saddened by the news that 331 people were murdered in the Western Cape in the month of May alone. And 2,000 people were murdered since the beginning of the year. This is totally unacceptable. This is no way to live. This is no way to die. Not a day goes by, not a single day, when killing's not part of our lives, and it looks here to stay as the days go by. I keep thinking, when does it end? Where's the days when we started forgiving? But we just go on hating and crying and cursing and lying and hurting and shooting and aching and dying. And no, not a day goes by, not a blessed day. Now a big part of our lives, and it won't go away, so there's hell to pay. And until we try, we'll die day after day after day after day after day after day after day. After day, after day, after day, after day, after day.